It don't look right. It don't feel right.
Neighbors on Seymour Avenue say kidnapping suspect Ariel Castro's house always seemed weird to them.
He would have it boarded up or taped with plastic bags and stuff. Like, it's not normal. It's like 90 degrees out.
This young lady, who doesn't want to be identified, says there were also unusual sounds and sightings.
We seen a naked lady in the backyard. And then when we said something to her, that's when he told her to get down. And then we said something to him, and he told her to get in the house, and he ran behind the cars.
She says they reported it to Cleveland police.
They didn't believe us.
Neighbors say actually many calls were made to the police department over the last several years, reporting all sorts of strange behavior taking place at the house.
We did call.
But Cleveland Director of Public Safety Martin Flask says they've not identified any prior complaints or calls about the house, at least not yet.
We're going to continue to look at all the databases, not only from calls being made from that address or about that address, but any calls that have been made or could have been made by any neighborhood residents.
But neighbors say they know their truth, and they wish for Amanda Berry, Gina DeJesus, Michelle Knight, and the child's sake, someone had listened before Monday evening when they were finally rescued.
If they would have took an extra step to go in the house, they could have probably been home a lot sooner.
In Cleveland, Suzanne Stratford, Fox 8 News.